It's not part of the shot, to be honest.
Do what?
I'm not considering it as the part of the shot, so I bring it back.
Did you make it? Did it go in then?
Yeah, just.
Okay.
Did you see it?
Bringing it back? What?
Well, obviously the shot has finished for mine. Would you disagree with that?
Yeah. Wait till
Well,
obviously I've got enough. If I don't go enough, then I'm on...
No. Well, other than like 4 or 5 seconds have passed after the red line, you know what I mean?
What's the sort of time
then? Well, there's no sort of time, it's up to the referee's discretion.
Alright, okay.
So, from my point of view, the shot was finished, and then the red line then. Yeah?
I don't agree with that at all.
I don't mind.
Huh?
I don't mind a second. We'll leave it here. So you disagree with that part?
I disagree because
Mark, we won't have an argument about that. I'm saying that wasn't part of the shot after it went in.
Yeah, but 5 seconds hadn't gone. The white went in off. You picked the white out and the red went in.
Yeah, that's half. For me, it wasn't out. Is that we're here?
Do it right.
Okay.
I just don't understand the logic. Hey, do you understand it? I mean, if you...
I'm a fan of the red going into the red stadium.
I've never seen it ever.
No, I've not
never seen it ever.
Well, it obviously it's very rough. Yeah, well, just can't have it. I'm made this decision because of the Cuba went there, and I went there as soon as I took it. I think when you actually already got back, you haven't even realised that the red got in.
Okay, yeah.
So that's how it means.
I just don't get it.
Well, we're playing on that.
The red station.
It does make a big difference because, you know,
obviously I know that it makes a big difference.
That's why you're doing it. It makes a big difference.
Well, no, I mean...
I'm not,
I must admit, when he played the shot, I thought the red was going to drop in.
Yeah.
And then it didn't, and then it did, so...
So we've got computers agree with it.
Well, no, I'm happy. I'm happy for the red to stay.
Excuse me, we're just having a discussion here. Just calm down. What do you think? How much time has passed since the red?
I honestly don't know. It was a few seconds, I suppose.
Yeah, I think so too. That's why I made the decision.
I personally don't think it was 5 seconds because when I played the shot. Well, you just said a lot of time's passed. You've got to make your mind up by the time's passed.
Right.
Well, all I'm saying to you is I don't think 5 seconds passed. That's all I'm saying.
Okay. Maybe 4 seconds, but at least.
I don't understand. I really, really don't understand what the point of it is. I don't understand it. Because let me just finish and then you can
tell me about that.
That's alright, that's alright. If I played the shot, the red went in as it did, and then the white didn't go in, I'd just carry on. I just don't.
Yeah.
And then if, and then often the red would have stayed there,
and
the white would have gone in.
If the white had gone in, it would be in break.
I understand that completely.
Yeah.
Listen, whatever. I'm comfortable. Whatever you want to do. I'm happy.
That's not possible.
Yeah, well, it makes a big difference, isn't it? Because obviously,
I'm happy for the red to stay down because otherwise I've got an easy red.
Okay, where everyone to be happy?
Okay.
I correct my decision here. Is that okay?
Yeah,
thank you.
It was difficult to see how he was going to get enough side on the cue ball there.
Mark Shelby, four.
To hit the yellow, because he'd have had to have hit somewhere near the green.
Scullion trying to ascertain if this is a free ball.
So free ball given.
Two.
It's going to take a good shot to get to the green from there. Might have to take the risk of the in off into the right middle. Just a little short of pace. Got the line. Scores all level.
Which means they both need up to the pink as things stand. Never in doubt, right in the middle of the pocket, and this high-class semi-final is extended to at least one more frame. Mark Selby, as he always does, battling for all he's worth to keep his title defence alive, and he's done it on the pink.